Aloha and welcome back. I'm Fade Panther and this is Bug Fables. So Steam Mountain I could have done earlier. I'm a little annoyed that I didn't. But I'm not that annoyed. Diving spider. I've never seen anything quite like this. A bug that can breathe underwater? It actually doesn't.
My horn can't piece its water shell? I have to wait for our chance.
Wait, what?
Not only killed him, but got everything back.
Nice. Burly crisps.
Okay, goodbye.
Bug me not. Go away. Oh.
Oh, okay. I think I couldn't have done this without. Nope, oh, alright.
An ally's basic attack, making them ignore 1 point of enemy defense.
Where is it? Five. It takes five to use that. But it's so fucking worth it. I'll worry about it after I've got my hit points up. Or, you know what I mean. Oh. That was so bad. But, after I've leveled up twice? Yeah. Twice was worth it. After I've leveled up twice, I will equip that metal on V. Because then I won't need Kibo to attack as much. This one. Too much about that because it's often not the first attack that fucks me up. Actually, depending on the fight, that might be a way to win. Let me check it again. Equipped buff. Okay. Not area. That's fine. That is fine. Right. Thank you. All right.
Last two bounties I cannot get to just yet.
All right, that's fine. Onward with the story.
This is a route to the Farlands. It is not the route that I need to take. The route I need to take is over by their blockade. Do you have any more songs? Jesus. Hi.
Wretched place.
Holy crap. Wait, what? Wretched? You've been acting weird. What's going on? I only have bad memories of this border. Listen and listen well. These are the fog grasslands. They connect the Lost Sands with the Lost Keep. Given the state of affairs, it is likely their walls are sealed, even if we walk north to them. We won't be able to get in. How did you get there, then? Obviously some off path or something. That is correct. East of here is the wild swamp. Horrendous monsters, wild tribes, thick water at every turn. It's very dangerous. Cable, I had no idea it was this dreadful. Take your words to heart, Cable. It's clear that this is not a journey we can underestimate. Kira, you should stay behind with me yet. What? Are you crazy? You know how strong we are together. I cannot risk this young bug suffering that harshly. Please, I beg you to watch over her until I return. Ah, you always do this. You always run off without me. Wow. I'll watch you in, but if... But I do it for you, brother, not for her. If you don't come back, I'll beat you up. Not an easy day for anybody. We aren't at the swamp yet, but we cannot relax. It's east of here, right? I'll make sure there's no traps around. This area changes constantly, so I can't tell what's ahead. Stay close to me. Let's go. Me, team. I told you my plan. Yay, another crystal berry. What the flip is that thing? Curse you, adorable yet levitating foe. Why must you hover so insultingly close to my horn's range? It supports its allies in many ways. Oh. Okay. Oh. Too bad. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
I know what it is now.
Don't bug me.
Or that way. Okay.
I already know that Kibo gets a...
Kibo?
Gets a horn upgrade or a power upgrade that allows him to smash the rocks. Really, like, off. East is a swampland, so any other path I want to check out first. Especially with Maki in my party. Most dense. It's already starting to feel as dreadful as you say, Kabo. I wish I could say that it gets better as we go. It's the only way to the Lost Kingdom, though, so we'll have to deal with it. Chill out. We'll be fine, Kabo, right? Only if we keep our guard up. The leaf bug tribes are sure to attack us. Is diplomacy not an option? They don't speak our language. Our words are lost on them. I guess conflict is universal. During my scouting of this area, I found a few structural weaknesses, blah, blah, blah. Sneak inside through one of them, blah, blah, blah. Okay, so that's the way I'm supposed to go. Awesome. Let's go down here, then. Crunchy leaves can go away. I don't need them anymore. Who goes there? This is private property. Leave! We've been off track. We shouldn't disturb the settlement. Cool! So that was a waste of time. Stun this little sucker, and apparently he's immune to it too. These ain't cute. Or ain't these cute. Raise your guard. These are the blah blah blah. Seriously? They look super harmless. As you do, V, but your foes have learned to fear your power. Best give it our all. Alright. I was hoping to avoid this confrontation, everyone. These leaf bugs are extremely scary. Not only do they hold powerful strikes, but they can even multiply. That bow's no joke. It's acting quite a stink. Maybe we can freeze its sting. Definitely annoying enough that it's worth focusing on it now. Get to it before they call off the fire. Grr. Don't go thinking you're strong just because you can lift a big stick. It's all about technique. Time to show them what real skills look like. Goody. about you? Jump.
Without Maki, that would have been a pain in the ass. Why'd they only give me one? Where Victor is. Alright. Zara is their territory. We must try and get through without confronting them. It's truly a shame they do not understand this. Well, at least they're not super tough. With Maki, yeah. Oh shit. Okay. Cool. As soon as I get to a save crystal, I'll end this episode. Curses. We must cross quickly. This hasn't been our year. No kidding. Everyone's fine? Maki, where's Maki? Over here. Team Snakeoth, I'm here. I hurt my leg. We hear you, Maki, hang in there. Yikes, I know he has to hear you, but jeez. Should I fly over there? Ugh. It's okay, I'll wait here. Help Cabo and Leaf reach me too. You heard him. We must rendezvous with haste. Let's look for another path. And full heat. And save, which ends our episode. I hope you enjoyed it so far. I'm really enjoying this game. Those bug guys doing basically what Cabo does with our party
sucks
so bad. But I think I can find a way around it. But until next time, have fun, be safe, and aloha.